Guys, today I'm going to show how you can change the timelapse video speed in Motorola G54. So in the first, open the camera app, then swipe to the right side to the mirror and choose timelapse. Now click on this little icon and use the slider to add the speed of the video. Now just open the share button, make your video with the new speed, and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.